This'll just take a sec, sir. Good. You're clean and good to go.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. Anticipation here is just so high. This is the place to be. The best track you'll ever see. The best group of drivers we've had in a long, long time. And how about that crowd, huh? Awesome day of racing here in Miami. The secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
So mean! This is total.
Don't forget, that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and liability. That's the name of the game. This is... Oh, what a day for the Global Innovation Race, huh? Couldn't be prettier here in Miami. Yes, sir, the crowd's having a good one. Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over. Buffs out there, I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne on the podium after a few years of regular spark. That is real champagne. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. You can just feel the tension in the air. Now this is a good, clean family show, folks. Make no mistake. At the end of the day, it's all about winning. And Moses Lee and Sierra Knox are neck and neck.
Did you know that Sierra Knox herself was a
coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
What the hell just happened? Sierra!
Moses Lee will take the podium in a few moments. Make sure you have a great view of the celebrations for the stands.
Big guy, get back.
Hey, buddy. Them Kronstadt races are kicking ass. Good job.
You need to find another way in, sir. Sorry for the inconvenience.
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Phil, it's Ted here. Just returning your call before heading over to the Expo building to meet Knox for the new combat android presentation. No, not yet. I'm letting him stew. This guy's a genius, and you know what they're like. He's really lacking in kisses and respect for other people. Last time I tried to have a meeting with him, he had me sitting in a room for 4 hours before canceling. I'll head up when I feel like it. All right, I'll call you after the presentation. Speak then.
Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with the U.S. military, is scheduled for a private demonstration of a new Kronstadt robotics project. Sounds like a way...
Hey, what's up?
Mr.
Yes, this is just to let you know I've let Mr. Mendez in. He's on his way upstairs now.
Mr. Mendez? Right this way, sir.
If you need any special information, you know what I was thinking?
How the smell goes.
Ah, Ted. Good to finally see you. Guess traffic was rough. Ah, never mind. Let me show you everything. I'm gonna say something provocative now, Ted. War is going. Out of fashion. It's dirty. It's just plain bad PR. But luckily, Kronstadt has a solution for that. Imagine this. Android infiltrators operating in the field, disguised and fully embedded, ready to strike at a moment's notice. Indestructible robotic operators...
Hey, that's almost assault. Get out of here.
...the sanctuary of any adversary, striking an unseen fatal blow, a surgical tool for a blood world. Imagine an army of them, fully equipped android medics, seeking out wounded servicemen and injured civilians, bringing them to safety, patching them up then and there. Android pilots delivering payloads deep inside enemy territory with uncanny precision and minimal. Collateral damage.
Both targets down. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.